Please put salt in the bag. And we will paint it. I will use gouache. You can use food painting or watercolors, or you can leave it white without any colors. So I just add a little bit of painting. Water. I tie the bag. And shake. Shake until all the salt is the same color. Then we will need to dry it. So I put the salt on the paper to dry. Few hours later it dried. So now please put the salt in the tray. Take a Q-tip and you can draw with it.